Over in the state's capital, the Santa Fe Waldorf School is shutting down effective immediately, leaving many families scrambling. The Board of Trustees says declining enrollments and funding are to blame. It comes as part of a larger enrollment decline across New Mexico. According to the Santa Fe New Mexican, Santa Fe Public Schools and Albuquerque Public Schools have both been steadily declining for years. The school typically served 200 to 400 kids a year.